What's the mission?
The mission is get your arse in position. Don't ask questions, pisspot.
I live to serve.
Something's not right.
Ugh. Play by our rules, I die. You're the fish gamer. I'll see you suffer by that. Rip you to shreds. Just a board of me.
Lord Guillaume de Roussel has generously agreed to our price of 40%.
An act of desperation. What about the priest?
He'll come around.
Your confidence is infectious, Siver. My boys will have the wagon ready.
Here are the details. Make sure it goes smoothly.
Of course. Make sure that it goes smoothly, cretin.
Murder! Murder!
These bastards always have bodyguards. Well,
next time, do that before he starts screaming.
Why do we hang about here when Siver still lives? He killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Patience. Siver is not the target. Not today. Come on. Council's waiting for our report.
That's a lot of bastards.
Slow down.
Be ready.
Time to go. Time to earn your cape.
J'ai déjà eu mon compte d'ennui. Merci bien.
Ah. Hello, I was hoping.
Oh. Back off, you git. Or they'll
you
be.
You trying to be a pain? I know all about pain.
Jesus, who's shooting? Patriots.
fight with anyone. Try not to draw their attention.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Pisspro.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
Just trying not to strain your heart. Just trying not to strain your heart. Need a break?
Careful, Pisspo. You'll hurt someone.
Believe this. We've not seen Sivert for a year, and you're letting him walk. All because his name wasn't on a bloody piece of paper.
The timing's not right.
So what happens next?
Take this ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau.
Proceeds to do nothing with it.
Three more Templars.
You don't seem terribly fond of him.
It wasn't us. Templars.
He's a politician.
Like it was going out of
sees himself as a great peacemaker.
A Templar civil war.
He thinks he can end the war between assassins and Templars, bring the revolution to a happy conclusion, and convince dogs and cats to live together in peace.
And that's bad?
It's a self-aggrandizing pipe dream. Templars are at their weakest since Jacques de Molay burned. We're running around after second-rate smugglers. All because of...
Well, the customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinot's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damned truce,
We might know that.
He has a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de la Serre.
The man's been dead for 2 years. Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Sivert to escape.
Sivert was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de la Serre's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've taught him all I can. Boy's ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivert. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.
Hello, my friend.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move! Where the hell is Duchesneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Siver, I'll meet him inside.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Dave!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his? Before Altair, that was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
This is the only way in or out, and we paid off the guard.
What is that?
Nick!
Que se passe-t-il encore?
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Examen
Amen.
Intro Evo ad
Alta. No, Patriot! Go! I'll get you! Oh.
Out my way. Oh. One side.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's in there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away! Strange.
Servers looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the suite finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.